Hi, Tom Mullica here. Would you like to see a card trick? Take a card, anyone you'd like, and it really can be anyone you'd like. Let's say this is the card that you selected. If I were performing this professionally or in front of a lay audience, I would have a card freely selected, and this card could be marked or signed across the face to identify it later. The card is placed back into the deck, and I can cut the deck a couple times. I can shuffle the deck if I'd like. And believe it or not, I'm going to tell you a true statement right now. Your card is in the deck. But with an empty hand, I bring out my wallet. Now, inside my wallet is a card. This card right here is not your card. This is my favorite card, the Jack of Diamonds. Your favorite card, the one you signed, is in this smaller wallet, which has been inside the larger wallet all the time. And inside the smaller wallet, as you can see, is your favorite card. Without bragging too much, I still think this is one of the best card to wallets on the market. It's the simplest, there's no preparation, it's easy to execute, and it's very, very well made. They're absolutely beautiful. There's nothing I can complain about. They're good size, they're quality, they look nice. It really is a good wallet. This is Tom Mullica signing off from Las Vegas.